Turn right onto Acton Lane. In a quarter of a mile, turn left onto Beaconsfield Road. In three quarters of a mile, turn right onto High Street.